captain has the helm.
Down to Trinidad to see Sally Brown, boys.
Oh, boys, bro, boys, go.
Down to Trinidad to see Sally Brown, boys.
To larboard, sir!
Hog on the there, sir!
Lovely down below, boys. Lovely, cause she loves me, that's all I want to know. Oh, Captain Baker, how do you store your cargo?
Oh, boys, bro, boys, bro.
Some I stow forward and some I stow
after.
40 fathoms or more below, boys.
Oh, boys, bro, boys, bro.
40 fathoms or more below, boys.
Way high,
sir. Oh, way high, and up she rises.
Oh, boys, row, boys, row.
Way high, and the blocks is different sizes.
Way high,
oh, one more pull, don't you hear the mate a bawlin'?
Go.
One more pull, that's the end of our haul.
Starboard, pass the wine! Adrift in the...
Toast the gallants and royal!
Sally Brown, party she's now, the gal for me, I'm not boys. Easy.
Oh, boys, oh, boys.
Starboard!
Loose Sally Brown, it. She's the gal for me, boys.
Haul down! Haul down!
Ahoy aloft! Bring it all in! Captain has the helm.
Get the mains free! Crowd on every inch of sail!
Unfurl aloft! Man your sheets!
As I rolled out one morning, I met a lady fair.
Timmy!
Hey! Ring-a-ding-a-ding-a, ha ha! Good morning, ladies all! Away you go, the moment!
Timmy!
Hey! Ring-a-ding-a-ding-a, ha ha! Good morning, ladies all! The
Mentor bids us be ready for anything. The Templars may know our whereabouts now.
Walpole. Isn't that right? The Englishman.
He played us from the start.
How could we have known? Even Atabai was taken in by his charms.
Ash kubeti kleti wa
sotano tustal ambi. Kesma uyuheleti.
Tula kutuus, kukuntigunok, kuntol winig sub, ukonihel mashake, bukahu masuptal, yangwaltiletie.
Good. Another keystone. Jesus, kid! You led me into a mess.
We're onto something. I can feel it.
Captain Kenway? What is the assassin, Duncan Walpole?
Dead and buried. After he tried to kill me.
We are not sorry to see him gone, but it was you who carried out his final betrayal. Why?
Money was my only aim.
Should I find comfort in that? You murdered our brothers and sisters in Havana.
He has the sense, Mentor.
James tells me you treated with the Templars there. Did you see the man they called the Sage?
Aye.
Would you recognize his face if you saw it again?
I reckon so.
I must be certain.
Not a word. Come on.